Hello, my name is Kjersti and I'm going to be guiding you through Anapana breathing today. This is a technique within the present moment awareness meditation and it's a simple yet very powerful technique. It is powerful because it has so many layers of depth and you can practice it your whole life and still keep going deeper and deeper. And that's what's amazing. In this technique, the intention is to come back to the present moment and to your breath. In this particular technique, we're going to be breathing in and out of our nose, and the sensation of the air going in and out of the nose is what you come back to if you drift towards, let's say, sounds in the environment, thoughts, or sensations in the body distracting you from being present. And our breath is always present. And that's why it's a good guide for us to come back to. The way we instruct to sit in this meditation is upright. You can sit in a pillow like I am, or a chair if you want. You want your shoulders to be stacked over your hips, and you don't want to lean forward or backwards. You want to sit up straight, and you want to make sure that you're unsupported. If you're sitting on a chair, for example, do not lean back towards the rest. Though I want to emphasize on if you have back problems or are new to you're new to meditation and you need support, you can of course do so. But typically we try to be unsupported. And before we begin, I also want to talk a little bit about how we want to feel comfortable when we meditate. It's going to be an enjoyable moment for where you take time for yourself. So making sure you relax your shoulders and that you relax your jaw. It's really easy to clench your jaw when you start getting into meditation. I remember that myself. So those reminders are always good. So before we start, I just want to take some deep breaths where we tune in and relax our jaw and our face and let our hands lay, whether that is in our lap, up or down. We're just going to be feeling ourselves settling into this. And now we can start. And with the eyes closed, bring all your awareness towards the breath. Feel the sensation of the air going in through your nostrils and out of your nostrils. Bring all of your awareness and attention towards the breath. Breath going in through the nostrils and out of your nostrils. Place all your focus right on the entrance of your nostrils and feel the air going in through the nostrils. And out of your nostrils. Bring all your focus to the spot right above your top lip and feel the sensation of the air going in through the nose and out of your nose. If the breath comes in long, it comes in long. If the breath comes in short, it comes in short. don't worry about breathing deeply or shortly. Just let the breath be as it is. If your mind wanders onto thoughts distracting you from the present moment, don't try to resist them. Don't judge them. Just let them drift away and simply return to the breath. If your mind is pondering to sensations in the body, don't try to resist the sensations. Just simply return to the breath. If your mind wanders on to sounds in the environment, don't try to block them out. Just simply return to the breath. Awake. Watchful. Alert. Vigilant. If you get distracted by sounds in the environment, thoughts or sensations, just simply return to the breath and the air going in through the nostrils and out of the nostrils. Awake. Watchful, alert, vigilant. present state of consciousness is distracted or disturbed by anything in the environment, thoughts, sensations, just simply return to the breath. Without any further instructions, we're going to take a couple of minutes where we focus all our attention on the air going in through the nose and out of our nose. Without any further instructions, we're going to sit in silence. And if you get distracted by thoughts, sensations, or sounds, to simply return to the breath. With your eyes closed, start to let go of the focus of the breath. Let your mind relax, take your concentration off the breath. Come back to the sensations in the body and let them fade away. at your own time when you're ready. You can wiggle a little bit around in your body. And then slowly open your eyes. That was really good. And just to go back and explain a little bit about what we have been doing here in this technique. You know, it's all about coming back to the present moment and to the breath, because the breath is always present. So whenever we are drifting towards the sounds, you might have heard sounds in the environment around you, like a bird or something, like a phone or anything. Simply come back to that present moment and the breath. Whenever there were sensations, like maybe you felt some pain that you haven't felt before, return to the breath. We're all dealing with a million thoughts all the time, and when we sit down to meditate, sometimes we realize that, wow, there is a lot of thoughts going on. And this technique in particular is instructing you to come back to that present moment and to the breath, because we're always going to have thoughts. They're not going to go away. But by doing this technique, you're going to be strengthening the muscle and the capacity to keep returning to the present moment and to the breath. And what you're doing is that you're building the capacity to come back to that moment quicker and to stay there for longer moments of time. So over time, you'll get better and better at this. I want to say we're not going to get perfect at it, because perfect doesn't exist, but we can get better and better, and we can practice it our whole life. And I recommend to do meditation twice a day. I love doing it right when I wake up, before breakfast, and then in the evening, preferably before dinner. And the meditation can be anything from 10 to 15 to 20 minutes. And if you want to keep it shorter, you can start shorter and then make them longer over time as you get more into it and feel more comfortable with the technique. And I encourage you to enjoy meditation, and if you want, you can tune back into this video, and then you can practice on your own and tune back into the video to get guidance. And I'm really excited and grateful that I got to guide you in this meditation. Good luck, and I'll see you again.